Yes, good morning children. Very good morning to all. Second class children, be ready for today. And today class is which matra? Am matra. That is join the letter and to frame the word. Okay. So that before I had taught you about am matra, how to write the am matra. That is basic steps. What we had learned from the previous of from a matra to au matra. The same way. In this ammatra also we are going to learn. Okay, so be ready with your classroom notebook children, and concentrate the how the teacher is writing on the board. So how I will split the letter and matra, as if it's the same other matra what we used to do it in a matra to o matra. That okay, so still we have to complete one more matra, that is aha matra, am matra and aha matra. Okay children, fine. So be ready now. I'll show you the join the letter and to how to frame the word two different ways. Okay, join the letter, join the letter and matra to frame a word. This is the heading children. Okay, to frame a word. Now so what are the steps? Now first I'll show you the first six. Now look at here. Jhanda, jha plus am matra. Just place the dot. Don't circle that am matra. Da plus am matra. Frame it now. How to frame? Jha ke upar kya lagana hai? Am matra. Da ko aaki matra. Da. Jhanda. Next one. Mangal. Ma plus am matra plus ga plus la. Mangal. Okay, ma am matra ga la. Mangal. Next angur. A plus am matra plus ga plus badi o ki matra plus ra. Angur. Okay, आ को अम की मात्रा अम, ग को बड़ी की मात्रा गो, र अंगूर. ओके, द नेक्स्ट वन विल गो फॉर अनदर वर्ड इज चंदन. ओके, सो च प्लस अम मात्रा प्लस द प्लस न. लाइक दिस यू शुड से एंड राइट चिल्ड्रन हाउ यू यूज्ड टू से फॉर अदर मात्रा दैट बिफोर द सेम वे. च को अम की मात्रा चंद, द na chandan. Okay, next one, the fifth one is we will go for pankha. Okay, what is that? Pankha ka matlab kya? Fan. Pa plus am matra plus kha plus a matra. Pankha. Pankha ka matlab kya? Fan. Pankha ka matlab kya? Fan. Okay, the next one is we will go for nandan. This is what is the meaning of jhanda? Flag. Okay, so mangal is the name of the person. Pankha. Next one, santra. Sixth one we will go for santra. Sa plus am matra plus ta plus ra plus a matra. So what is this? Santra. Sa ko am ki matra san, ta ra ko a ki matra ra. Santra. Okay, next one, bandar. Ba plus am matra plus da plus ra. Bandar. Monkey. Santra means orange. Okay, bandar. Okay, the next one is hans. What is the meaning of hans? Span. Okay, so eighth one is hans. Ha plus am matra plus sa. Hans. Hans ka matlab kya? Span. Okay, so this is the way. Join the letter, split the matra, and we have to frame the word like that. So place the matra for the to the first letter and complete the word, children. This is the way how I was doing the from the beginning of the matra to still now we are the same way. All these are the basic steps. Okay, children. Now what is the second way? Yes, everyone know, no? So letter should be has to change as a matra. Here we are replacing the matra to the letter and we are framing the word. Now what is the next change? Yes, letter should be changed as a matra and frame the word. Oh, very nice. I think everyone had understood now two different ways, isn't it? So you can write in two different ways. Here first is teacher is giving the matra and I was split the letters with the, isn't it? I had split the letters. Now what you are doing? You are placing the matra, you are completing the word as you have done in the previous matra. But now what is another way? Yes, teacher will give you the letter. Letter should be changed as a matra and then you frame the word. Okay, so place the, get ready. The next one is, what is the next bit? Yes, now place the change the letter as change the letter. See, change the letter as matra. Change the letter as matra. As matra to the one underline. To the underline letter. Otherwise, you write like this. Change the underline letter as a matra. Change the underline letter as a matra. As a matra. And frame a word. And frame a, you should frame the word. Frame the word. Frame the word. Yes. You can frame the word, isn't it? How? Now listen here. For example, we will go for Nandan. Na plus I had underlined. Okay. Plus the plus na. Now what you should do? Yes. Letter should be changed as a matra. न के ऊपर क्या लगाओ? अम मात्रा द न नंदन. ओके, नेक्स्ट वन मंगल. म प्लस अम मात्रा प्लस ग प्लस ल मंगल. ओके, म को अम की मात्रा म ग ल मंगल. ओके, सो next one, jungle. What is the meaning of jungle? Forest, isn't it? See, am matra plus ga plus la. What is that now? Jungle. What is this? Jungle. Next one, we'll go for sandesh. Sandesh. Sa plus ammatra plus the plus. Now A also should ask to change as a matra. Okay, A matra plus sha. Get ready now. Sa ko amki matra san, da ko eki matra de, sha sandesh. Okay, children. The next one. So the next one. We are going for Tiranga. Tiranga, look at here. E. This is Choti ki matra. E plus. I had underlined the E letter. Plus. R plus. Again, Am matra. Underline. Plus. G plus. A. Don't get confused. Wherever I had underlined, just you are changing the मात्रा चिल्ड्रन नौ सीयर ताकु छोटी की मात्रा ती राकु अम की मात्रा रंग ग गाकु आ की मात्रा ग तिरंगा सी wherever I had underlined that letter had changed as a matra e is become as a choti ki matra and here has become as a matra and I had placed it here and a letter has changed as a matra so how many matra in this tiranga three matra are there choti ki matra am ki matra a ki matra in sandesh we have which matra a So I had added which matra here? A matra. A letter had changed as a matra. Is it clear, children? So like this, you should have to change the letter as matra and frame the words. Is it clear for you all? Okay, fine. So the next one is, what is the next session? We will go with the hard words and meanings. Okay. So let me complete this session now. And you write down very neatly. Teacher will send it in the message you write down very very neat handwriting leave a line and write don't scribble and don't pack all the letters and matra place a finger gap and write very neatly draw your arrow marks also on the blue line and write it very neatly children okay so sharp your pencil and write especially this is the main thing what I used to say from the beginning children please because if you are using the blunt pencils you can't write you can't give the proper strokes in the letters okay so please try to write very neatly okay so thank you children be ready for the next class thank you